It turns out Grindr's new CEO is a raging conservative.
You might be asking to yourself, how can the CEO of a gay dating app, who also happens to be gay, married, and who has kids, be conservative? Well, it turns out that he is transphobic. That's how. Yet another reason to not use Grindr.